And before we start this video, I just want to say that we're still on the road to 100k subs by the end of this year. So if you could just hit that subscribe button, it only takes like 5 seconds of your life. So just hit that subscribe button and then we're good to go, you know? 100k subs is on the way, yes, yes. So help me contribute to that goal. And while we're at it, make sure to like this video because I'm gonna set a like goal yet again to maybe like, I don't know, 2,200 likes on this video. If you can get 2,200 likes on this video, then I'll be more than pleased and I'll be very, very happy. And that means you guys really show support on doing on me playing this game. So yeah, just do that real quick. And without further ado, let's get on with the video. So hello lads, it's Sammy Benny back at again with another video, and in today's video we're gonna do a video on the newly released controls. But for now we're just gonna cover one control because that's all I can manage to get at the moment, because it's kind of difficult to get these control stuff, jutsu stuffs, I don't know what to call them, but yeah, it's kind of difficult to get them because they're quite rare, each of them. I'll probably do a single video of each and every one of them, so yeah, prepare for that. But for now we're gonna do the rock stone control, whatever that's called. I'm gonna show you the location. So actually you need to be in the obelisk village, which is the stone village, so to say. So travel this place, you need to be here, and I'm gonna show the clip of me finding it. So yeah, roll the clip. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you the location real quick. So from the Kage mansion right here, it's very easy to find this. So from here you go directly towards the arena, which I don't remember where it is. I think it's straight ahead, so just follow my lead here. So we basically just, yeah, directly straight ahead from the Kage mansion. Then you see the arena down here. So from the arena we will go towards the left of it. So as I think you can see it down there, but I'm falling down. Okay, yeah, from the left of the arena we go towards this lonely tree in the corner here, and then behind the tree this is where the scroll is, the stone control thingy picks us up. Here we go. Let's see, how much does this cost? It costs 4 million. Okay, level 850 and 4,000 ninjas. I can't use this yet. I need more levels. Alright, I'll be right back with that. But yeah, that's basically where the location is. So it's pretty, pretty simple. But now, when I picked it up, I wasn't high level. But now I grinded enough. Now I'm max level again. So I can actually just purchase it real quick. I haven't done that yet because I want to surprise myself. There it is. Level 850 and 4,000 ninjas. I think I have that yet. So let's just unlock this. There we go. Let's equip this on R. And let me go to some training logs and check it out. So this thing, when you have a control activated, it takes a chakra to use it. To have it keep activated. So let's just so if you don't know, controls, these things, they go onto weapon. These are like weapon enhancements, which are pretty, pretty good because some of them are really busted, like stone might be one of the best ones to get. So I'm very lucky to have this one as my first one. So let's just pop this one real quick. There we go, my weapon has been turned into pure rock or stone, I should say. So whenever I hit somebody who's blocking, their block will be broken instantly. So the first hit, the block will be broken. So this is a very good build. This is very, 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 very good for taijutsu builds, which I have been using a lot recently. So yeah, I'm probably gonna do some mad combos with this one. So yeah, prepare for that. At the moment I haven't created my build, so let's just do that real quick. Be right back. There we go. I think my build is set. So we shall go into Arena X and let's try out the stone control and see how that works in combat. So yeah, but before we do that, if you look at my chi there, the chi or chakra, whatever you want to call it, it's not that much. So it's just when you are available, you'll just charge from chakra and then it's back up. So it's nothing too bad. It's not too bad. So yeah, very, very viable. So yeah, let's go into combat and just either lose tremendously or stay on top. We'll see what happens. Oh, it's been so long since I've been in a PvP match. This will be my first time in Arena X after the revamp. This will be my first time in Arena X in Shindo life. Alright, here we are. I don't know which team is winning, and they just started, so let's pick blue team because I am blue. There's only two people in blue. Alright, it's a solid team, a solid balanced team, I guess. Oh no, blue are winning. Huh, okay. Okay, first up, we pop off a rock. There we go. And then we will charge ahead. Pop, 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 pop. There we go, he's stunned. Coming back here. Oh, maybe not. Okay, get stunned. Then stunned again. Uh-huh. Stunned again. Oh, he's dead. All right, let's go. Are they low levels? I think they're low levels. I should probably pick the other team. Yeah, I should have probably picked the other team. They're kind of low levels. Yeah, I definitely should have picked the other team. Let me switch teams real quick. I'll try to do that. There we go. I will either be neutral or red team. I'll probably pick red team. But if I'm forced neutral, I am forced neutral. All right, then let's just bully the blue boys. Let's bully the... No, yeah, the blue boys. Where am I? There you are. Hello. Pa. Come on, hit him. Yes, sir. Hit him. Get down there real quick. Oh, they're on those lads. Oh, they nerfed the genjutsu. Oh, interesting. Interesting, they nerfed it. Doesn't last so long anymore. Okay, that's what I like to see. Hey, red boy, don't target me. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. Use this. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not targeting you. Stay away from me, please. Pa, 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 pa. Oh, he can use that mid combo. Alright. That's kind of weird. Hey, red lads, I'm on your team. Relax. Right, let me just come to you then. Oh, you can't use that genjutsu when you're stuck. Right, so annoying. There we go. Just die already. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I blocked that. This rock thing, stone thing has not come in use yet. I haven't block breaking anybody yet. Oh, that hit him way off. Oh, you're using the same move that I am. That's the first time in a good while. There we go. Catch him off guard. Uh-huh. There we go. The infant combo. Master. That's me. Where are you going? He's dead. He must be. He's not dead. Oh, we got a gold Byakugan. Alright. Your God Specs doesn't help here. Thank you. I missed. Where are you going? Where are you going, bro? Oh my god, how much health does he have? He's dead. There we go. About time. Yeah, so the infinite combo champion, that's who I am. That's just how it is. Oh, red team is taking the upper hand. I should not have switched teams. Blue team is kind of lacking right now. I mean, they all got their modes, and soon I have as well. Let me just throw some kunas at them, do some petty damage. There we go. Hold up. I don't know if I should... Oh, he's coming directly at me. I don't know if I should use Joshin mode or 18 gates. I'll use 18 gates. What are you doing? There we go. Hit them all. Uh-huh. Mad damage. Okay. Come on, hit him. Spammer, I have the same moves. What else can I do? Oh. There we go. Call me a spammer or whatever. I'm still clapping you. Still clapping you. I should probably not use... oh my god, 8 gates use so much mode. Although I like using it. I can't deactivate it now. Oh, I did not know I could do that. That's cool. I want to deactivate... mode, please. Oh, I can't deactivate it. No, I didn't want to use this. There we go, thank you. He's dead. He must be, there we go. Okay, let's use the mode one last time, the mode move. Hit him in the air. There we go, I think I hit somebody. Oh, Okay, how much damage did I deal? I left kind of, oh, I got 1.5 million. Alright, did a lot of damage. Not gonna lie. Although the stone build wasn't really that great. But yeah, that was basically stone control, although I didn't really showcase it much during the PvP because I, for some reason, it keeps deactivating. And I don't know why. Oh, it's probably because my chakra runs out and I forgot to activate again, but I'm not really, I don't really look so much into if it activates or not, so it's kind of difficult to see. But yeah, that's my bad. That's my bad, but I mean, this thing is very lethal. It's kind of difficult to showcase on logs because they don't block. But if people are blocking, just the first hit with this, like that, boom, and they're unblocked. Like, they can't block anymore. They're stunned. So this thing is so, so good. Sadly, none of the players were skilled enough to block in this game. Like, they never heard of blocking, which is kind of annoying. I want to fight players that can block, bro. So I'm looking forward for the ranked, Arena X ranked, because that's coming out soon, and I'm looking forward for that. I'm going to play that a lot, probably, so we'll see what happens. But yeah, thank you all so much for tuning into this video. Hope you liked it, and I'll see you all in a later video. Goodbye.